Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege or Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Fugue Plane. I did not find this book in my playthrough of Siege or Dragonspear, but you can get it with the following command. More information in the video description. The Fugue Plane. When mortals die in Faerûn, their souls travel first to a bleak gray place called the Fugue Plane. A pocket of the astral plane, the Fugue Plane exerts an irresistible pull to mortal souls. Though spirits have been known to lose their way to the Fugue, and though some are intercepted by necromancers or creatures that prey on souls, the majority of souls immediately travel to the Fugue upon their body's death. In the center of the Fugue Plane stands the City of Judgment, where the gathered souls will eventually travel to learn their final fate. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, The Fugue Plane.